My name's Dean Barton. I live on Gozo. I'm a father of six children, and I'm a musician. That's what I do for a living. My dad was a musician, so seeing him play music from a young age, you know, was inspiring. Everybody's dad as a child is their hero, and my dad's still mine. So my dad did pass away. He passed away in 1995. He was working with a band, and he was on tour, and they was leaving a gig for the airport, and there was a freak accident. It's quite a long time ago now, but you know, it affected my life in a massive way, and very sad and hard to deal with at the time. And I think sometimes he's looking down when I'm on stage and we have a good gig, and saying, "Go on, son," you know. So that's nice. I'm in a band called Spirit of Smokey. So we've been together about 13, 14 years, but we haven't played together for 18 months. I miss the road, I miss the guys. We always just have a good energy on stage and things like that. So being solo, I guess it'll be a bit nerve-wracking, actually, walking out on your own, especially, like, a lot of lights, a lot of people. But I enjoy doing it, and, you know. I came to Gozo in 2012 for the first time, and I instantly fell in love with the people, the pace of life, the culture, the architecture, everything. And then I came back again in 2017, and I was like, wow, I've missed this place, this is brilliant. And I spoke it through with my partner, and a month later we was here, and we love it, so we're still here.
Gozo was a beautiful line.
Yeah, I just love it, yeah.
And you came alone, or?
No, I came with my missus and five kids. I've got six kids altogether.
Oh, wow.
Wow. And all the kids are here?
Two of them are. I'm going to bring them all. It's
a matter of controlling
two. Okay. Right.
So are you planning to build a band with the kids? Or
no, it's already expensive. You know.
What do you have prepared for us today?
I'm going to sing, if it's okay, an old Solomon Burke song called Cry to Me.
Please.
Okay. Thank
good
you.
Good. Enjoy it. Good luck.
Okay. When your baby leaves you all alone and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Well, here I am.
I think you've got a really powerful voice.
Thank you.
The voice is distinct, obviously, and you have a good connection with your instrument while you're playing.
I really like your tone. It's super memorable, identifiable. The texture is really unique.
You sound like a seasoned musician, you know, which would be great to have someone like you in the competition.
So let's go straight to the votes. Ivan.
For me, it's a definite yes.
Thank you.
Yes from me. Congrats.
Easy yes.
You know what's coming. It's four yeses.
Brilliant.
You wanted to...
Good job.
Fantastic. Well done. All right.
Well done.
Thank you.
Guys, well, there is stars. They're over here. Can they say hi?
Go
give them a hug, guys. Go give them a hug. No, the judges. Hug your dad. Hug your dad. Forget about the judges.
Oh, my goodness. So cute.
They'd like to perform, if it's OK with you guys.
That was beautiful boy.
He's good.
Do you guys sing as well?
Yes, they do.
This is Addison. Addison sings. Yeah, he gets a
yeah.
big sing.
Go to sing a chorus
Can
for
you
us.
Sing something with that for us?
This is, oh my God, I see, may you shine. Take your head in my teeth and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead when I was passing by.
Clap
your hands, you and now I beg to see you dance one more time.
Well done.
Good. Well done. We'll see you soon. Thank you so much. We'll see you in
Good luck.
Bye, boys.
Bye.
Det är en
Det är en
Next. What's next?